Next, a company from Virginia is trying something different to detect COVID-19. Senseware says the process involves using antibodies and luminescent proteins from jellyfish that light up when they come in contact with the disease. The company said the technology lets people know within minutes if an infected person has come into a space. Senseware is testing it out. It's looking for more testing.